time ago, a little girl lived with her mother and father in a cottage at the edge of a wood. And because she always wore a little red cloak and hood when she went walking in the wood, everyone called her Little Red Riding Hood.
Little Red Riding Hood, going along with a cheery smile,
barely through the wood.
Dressed in a cape that is quite the style, though the day is dreary, she keeps skipping along. Never sad or cheery, keeps on singing a song.
This lady in the wood,
what have you got in your basket, please?
Everything that is good.
The cape that is fit for a king to eat, I wish I were a wolf or even deer. Oh, Grandma, for I love Goody.
One fine day, Little Red Riding Hood's mother wakened her early and said,
"Get up, Little Red Riding Hood. It's a lovely day to go walking in the woods, and I want you to take a basket of goodies to Grandmother. She isn't feeling well."
So Red Riding Hood jumped up quickly and put on her little red cloak and hood. Then she kissed her mother goodbye and skipped along her way. Flowers nodded to her. Birds sang a hello. The brooklet tinkled a merry tune. And Little Red Riding Hood sang an answer to them as she tripped along. Little Red Riding Hood was talking to the brave woodman, who should be lurking in the shadows, but the wicked old wolf, listening to every word they said. And the minute he found that Red Riding Hood was taking a tempting basket of goodies to her grandmother, he said to himself,
"So she's going to grandmother's, eh? Well, I'll take a shortcut through the woods and get there ahead of her." Pretty soft, being a grandmother.
And with that, he took himself by leaps and bounds through the woods to grandmother's house. When he got there,
you get the grandma. That's me.
long after, Little Red Riding Hood came slipping along through the woods to Grandmother's house.
Who is it?
Little Red Riding Hood, Grandmother.
Oh, come in, child.
Dear Grandma, thank you.
Oh, poorly, child, poorly.
I'm so sorry. But Grandmother, what big eyes you have today.
The better to do with, my child.
And what big ears you have, Grandmother.
The better to hear you with, my child.
And what big teeth you have, Grandmother.
The better to eat those goodies with, my child. Give me your basket.
No, you're not my grandmother. You're not. Help, help, woodman, help. Help, help.
I expected this. Get out with it, old wolf, and run for your life.
Oh, the woodman.
So the brave woodman quickly made an end of the wicked old wolf. Grandma tumbled out of the closet, none the worse for her fright, and Little Red Riding Hood's mother and father arrived in time for supper. And they all laughed and sang and made merry, for the wicked old wolf was gone forever from Grandmother's door.